Doug Flutie will start, and of course everybody knows the story. Penn State was beating the Eagles pretty badly, and Jack McNeil stuck him in the game, and since then he's been a sensation. Down the middle again, and this time it is caught up at the 40. Penn State offense an opportunity at the 31, and into the ball game is Doug Strang, and Strang carrying the ball. 25 yards, and he is 28 out of 30 inside the 40 during his career. And he bangs it up and through. Second down, fourth. Bell again got room up the middle. Ken Bell breaks it big. Oh, look out. Dives. Touchdown. No flag.
This touchdown run is something to see. Watch how many people have a chance. He gets, it's a fake pass and run. Look at the two Penn State players missing there. Now the third man misses him. Now he's on open field. He's not through yet. He cuts to the right. Now watch him cut back to the left and out make two other Penn State. One falls down on the grass. And watch this dive. Watch the dive. He wants that end zone. Leaves his feet and breaks the goal. Get the touchdown from a different angle. What a run this is. How many people from Penn State missed the tackle right there? Another one with a good block. Couldn't see who it was. A good cut. Look at the awareness, the instincts that he has to make people, to give himself the runner advantage and put the tackle
in. I like this, though, right here.
That's a tremendous effort.
This is Dozier. Double tough. Boston College 9.
This is another sensational run. It's a little counterplay. The tackle, Jordan is leading the play. Watch the not many people that he makes miss. Right there. Stop, start. Good blockers for the Penn State lineman, a downfield leading the ball carrier. Finally, Russell, 45
patterns, and the blitz is coming right here. Herrera shows blitz. And give it to Smith, and he busts it through there for the win. This is Strang rolling out. He had Bellamy. He throws late to Bellamy. Bellamy caught it behind the back and scores a touchdown.
It's interesting about Doug Strang, number 18, a senior, expecting to have a great year his senior year. Had injuries at running back with Dozier. Receivers were inexperienced. And he took all the blame, Keith. He took all the blame of the offense not doing well. And they benched him. And he's come off of that.
Crowd trying to help the Penn State defense here. Lions are bouncing around, and Flutie drops straight back. Shoots one, first down. Penn State, he's 2 out of 2 between the 30 and the 40. He hammers it up, and he got it. Boy, I want to tell you, that thing came back like more points at this juncture in the first half.
Good point, but I'd let the safety man help behind him.
This is Smith. And he gets outside for another. And Penn State's fortune would be to take this ball and have a controlled march. So let's see what happens as coach comes from his six. And keeps on going. All the way to the Boston College 35.
Here it is again. All the ball carrier wants is a crack. And once he sees that crack, he really, really turns it on. Well, that's the big hole. That's more than just a crack. And he turns it right on, and finally, I guess it's Russell, 45, that knocks him out of bounds.
Does that remind you of Solid's 35? First down for the Lions. They lead by 7 and give the ball to Steve Smith, and he's on the way. So it's not just the BC defensive people that wanted to come out ferocious and hitting. It's the Penn State offense. And it's another first down at the Boston College 12.
Smith goes right out the back door. Harrington is blocked all the way across and could not make the play. Russell, 45, has the blocker on him. He gets knocked out of the way. Finally,
and you have to worry about, and it's happening to him. Frank turns and gives inside, and it's touchdown Steve Smith. Down 15. Moody's pass is away. Martin has it. And Kelvin Martin has a first down.
The bell off tackle. Even though it's not much of a fake, it holds the defense just enough. Martin gets on the post route. What a strike this is. What a throw it is. Look there. 82 Martin is right there in between the cornerback and the safety man. And he's tough to get
field. Moody back, gets it off to Phelan, and Phelan is down at the Penn State 30, a pickup of 20 on that shot.
It takes a great passer to throw this route. This is a curl inside to the post. The ball is right on target, hitting a moving receiver.
90, and there are about 24,000 automobiles parked around the stadium. It's the fourth largest in Beaver Stadium history. Third down and still close to 10. Runs away from it and goes right up the middle for a first down.
He doesn't slide. He knows he's got to have the first down. Remember, it's third down and long. He sees the gap is the containment. Zardich tries to cut. Watch him. This is not a slide in. Watch. He's going over just like Bell did for the touchdown. Look at that. He's got to make the first down, and he does. And falls right there on his left.
Moody slipped a little bit when he delivered the pass, but he gets it down. Pick up the blitz, Flutie's pass, Phelan, and he pulls it in. Deep, Darren Flutie has it. He's loose. Isom is the only man that has a shot at him, and he got him.
Doug's brother. Watch him. Let's see how what happens on it. Now the Cobb releases him to the safety. Where is the safety? Finally, Zordich comes across and he misses the tackle. And Doug Flute, his younger brother, makes a great run and puts him back close to the goal line.
It is first down now. They give it a Strahan. Strahan breaks it. Touchdown.
Watch the block. You can see the blitz. Once you split the blitz, and he get Strahan gets hit in the line of scrimmage by someone over there. I guess 67 Russo, but he wouldn't go down. Look at those legs. He's driving. Boy, he sees that.
In the fourth quarter, 10-3, and here comes Steve Smith breaking to the outside.
Brother Carter will be allowed to play.
Sprang on third and about five, going deep with it. It is caught. Goal try now from Gunchitano. 34-yard kick is good. Four BC turnovers. Now the Lions go to work from their own 48 with Mumford in there at the tailback position. And Doug Strang gets it off deep. Bellamy inside the 20 at the 18. He got in front of Todd Russell. And Russell couldn't plant his feet and come back to get him.
Roll out pass, you buy time. Let your receivers get deep. The blitz was on. Strang just throws it up, but the receiver, when you have to come back to the ball, somehow has the advantage. And Russell just made very little effort to come back. And
now they reset it to give him the full count, and it's working. Hold is good this time. The kick is up. He got it. Second and 10. Gets it off and gets
sure.
Yeah, he took one hard fall on it. Second down and 10. Pass down the middle. Gieselman, the tight end, takes a full hamstring. Now they put him in motion to give him three wide to the top of the picture. The pass is away in a hurry. To Stratford, got a first down, gets past the man, down the side. Sideline pattern. This time it is caught only 5'11", but he reached about 6'6", didn't he? Flutie's pass down the middle. It's good.
New Jack was the competition. Not better off where I am.
Flutie's pass is away. He's got a man, Ken Bell, inside.
Now they just got Peter. Oh, they had left.
There goes Strahan. Over the top, touchdown.
Come on, that's right.
Now this one, Reed's pass, as Strang drops, pressure's on, they've got him scrambling, and they go, they don't get it!
He got out of the hole and turned.
Now they can run it a while. DJ Dozier hurdles a man, breaks it big. Touchdown, Penn State.
Let's watch it again. You'll have a chance to see Dozier. Joe Paterno says he has the best instincts in an open field of any player he has ever coached. And you can see why.
Washington
and 29
there.
Just makes a great play. Delayed
right. Frank's pass. Goes up there, 16. Ladies passes away up the middle of the field to Kelvin Martin. He threw that thing sidearm. He kind of threw it under one man and over another and got the completion for a first down up at the 34.
We'll see it again as Boston College is running without a huddle. Watch Fluta go to the left and watch him throw it under, as Keith said. Right on the money.
Two-minute offense, 5:15 to play. Flutie on a deep drop, goes down the middle with it. This one's good again.
There he is, two.
Slides down, Flutie gets away, now gets the pass off, and it is...
C-53, Graham is chasing him, untouched. Flutie, watch Flutie's getting a little fake right here. Boom. Back to the outside, down goes Graham. Now Flutie sees, what was it, Phelan? Watch
no, it's Strahan.
Strahan, goodness gracious. Look at the catch that fullback makes. Puts his foot down. This is again the neck edge reverse right here. Nobody's blocking the defensive end. Number 46, and there he is. Wide.